Here in Knoxville, Mayor India Kincannon partnered with Dogwood Arts to commission a permanent COVID-19 memorial. It remembers the more than 600 people in Knox County who lost their lives to COVID. Acclaimed artist Kelsey Montague and her team created the memorial. It's painted on one of the Clinch Avenue viaduct underpasses at World's Fair Park. It features brightly colored flying birds.